They fought the longest war in American history. They all saw heavy combat in Vietnam. Although they were all decorated for heroism, none of them received a hero's welcome.